Shadow Worker. This association has all the markers of a sectoid Commander Korg and his diabolical meddling. Recognize the Orca's genocidal intentions towards America. shark struggles to disentangle the illuminous web of fabrications and untruths. That the shark will soon reveal the truth of their agenda. Many people believe that 300,000 years ago, the insectoids created humans to mine the Earth's gold. But this is absurd. They're clearly more interested in our copper reserves. Intergenerational Satanist TJ Tuff.
Thank you.
shark has taken a keen interest in an electrical transformer.
There's nothing wrong with my vision. All burned enough gas on this. Come back to base.
Like the futile thrashing of a dying lion, we are witnessing the collapse of the old and impotent New World Order. That transformer must have been powering NASA's insidious Project Bluebeam. But how did the shark know? explosion has drawn unwanted attention. The patriotic Piscus must be swift to avoid it. Tisha heard, as trespassing on military property could result in a 6-month prison sentence. I haven't seen a fish this wily since Babe Winkleman tried to catch that pike in northwestern Ontario. Olfactory center registers the sweet smell of freedom. Thank you. If there's no such thing as targeted weather warfare, then why am I occasionally inconvenienced by rain, snow, and excessive cold or heat? Don't be fooled by this elaborate diorama. The real horrors are buried deep underground. Now we see what the NWO's been hiding. Inside sources have ascertained its name, Moloch. This devious aquatic bioweapon is designed to disperse a mist of viral particulate, a potent combination of Ebola, anthrax, and Lassa fever. Within weeks, it will spread from Port Clovis to infect the entire world. Then, Big Pharma will reveal that they've developed a vaccine. The price? Every country must submit to the Insectoid Brotherhood. We must stop them before they can implement their demonic program.
She's trying to intimidate
the kill or be killed world of the sea. Performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. Every year, we're sprayed with billions of pounds of toxic aerosols. That's why you've got to protect your cellular matrix with Sulfur Shield organic sulfur crystals, only from Survival Life. Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. Their diabolical schemes. Ship by ship, the Illuminati want to transform the Gulf. Once so violent, so full of southern rock and outlaw country cruises, into the dark Stygian waters of hell itself. Energized by demon powers, the Illuminati, with the swipe of her tail, the big fish sweeps back the enemy's dark, illuministic maneuvers. Water near. These insectoids masquerading as men want to annihilate the world as we know it. The alien cabal is forced to give ground. But rest assured, they have already begun remarshaling their forces. Another symbol by which the state asserts its control over us. Shark will eat just about anything. While intellectually, I understand that adrenochrome is a byproduct of synthetic epinephrine with no practical applications. Emotionally, I understand that it's siphoned directly from children's pineal glands as the immortality drug of the Luciferian elite. Shark is an animal of broad dietary proclivities. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. NASA's fraudulent Apollo 11 moon landing was necessary. Otherwise, the world would have seen the domes and spires of the insectoid's lunar base, Vraxon. Tell you something about out what is. They're in the gun room. Drug dealer. He's winning. Attention. gracefully she glides through the water. Why it's so important when swim training to practice your positioning. Some stroke drills and swimming technique work would really help the sharks race time. Bravo Survivor, the irradiated bone sperm whale. Are coming, and they want none of you left standing. My insider sources say the Chinese are using missiles to lure us into a conflict over Taiwan. Thank you.